Okay, so I was shuffling the deck, and as I was about to place everything back down on the table so I could start, turn on the stereo and get everything set up before I actually started reading the cards, Justice popped out in the upright, Knight of Pentacles in reverse, and then we have the Eight of Swords in the reverse, along with the Star card in the upright, and then we have the Ten of Pentacles, and that, well, actually, yeah, the Nine of Pentacles, and that is in the reverse. With the Wheel of Fortune that was on the back of the deck, that shit was in reverse too, with the double on the up. It's continue. Okay. And then we also have that clarified by the Ten of Wands. Somebody's hanging on for dear life to something. And then we also have the Knight of Cups in the reverse that comes back up to the Justice. Everything comes around full circle, and that's what we got. That was the quickest reading I ever seen. What the fuck was that? But it's not over yet. So we have this one right here, and this is the general reading. So I do not have any specific earth, fire, or air signs at all. Well, no. Yeah, this is a mixture of like three different situations. Two of them coincides. That's all I see. And this is the masculine energy. Mainly. Undertones of feminine, not really strong. But this right here, that's a feminine. Actually, yeah. The single is planet. So it's really funny though, because if you see exactly how it is, like I said, the readings that I do, they've been taking the longest time and the worst. They come, but they would get stuck, or the energies would be a little kind of conflicting each other. So they were coming out kind of lost, like conflicting, confused, and over top and everything else. But I was able to always separate them out. This one actually came out like as soon as I was like, all right, I'm shuffling my stuff first so I can get it done. And next thing you know, boom, 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 three on the bottom, and then we cut off right here. So I'm like, holy fucking shit. And then when you have this little sneak peek over here that was sticking out with everything I just put down on the table, this bitch right here is juggling motherfucking shit and trying to look at which way to go, left or right, they don't know. But shit is fucking out.